Welcome back to Tik Tok Talk. So today we got another Tik Tok compilation. These are Tik Toks that actually made me laugh. So without further ado, let's get into it.
You're joking.
Oh shit, my bad, bro. What the f***, bro? Oh my god. She looks like a Bakugan. That's too much, bro. Oh my gosh. When she's old, her face is gonna look crazy. Bike seat is insane.
I quite literally have cancer. I can show you proof, but I have cancer, so the chemo makes my hair look like this.
I'm swimming breakfast, annihilation.
So apparently cats lick your scent off when you pet them.
This is Morton. He's a moose. He wants to learn about music. Unfortunately...
And be like, I didn't mean to cheat, bro. I don't know. I just miss my grandma. Like, bro, shut the fuck up.
Oh yeah, this is the dog sound. This is the sound that like...
Happy Star Wars Day, everyone. Today is also my birthday. And because it's my birthday, I get to introduce my girlfriend. Happy New
Yo, he went too funny. Yo, he put him on this TV screen. Oh my fucking gosh. Bro, Spider and it's crazy. Oh my gosh, bro. What the fuck? Batman, Captain America, all in title screen.
We am obsessed with this filter.
No, that was beautiful. That was cinema.
Let's fucking...
Wait, were those sounds real? There's no way those sounds are real. If those sounds are real, that's crazy. It sounds too comical, you know? That's crazy. Woke up in the middle of the bus's ass. It's two edibles and an hour left of the series looking a little bit like Freddy Fazbear. I don't see it.
Mayonnaise?
I'm gonna be tripping. True. Maybe you have this chin, you have vocal dysphoria, you're chatting out, and you're doing a mute. See how I look at functions when it's at? Wow. Is that aura or what? What the fuck? Boy, if you don't go outside.
I'm about to get in this man's truck.
You was LGB pink.
I think it's Guando Rondo back here.
Is you LGB because you're a gun pink?
How you doing? You got a Newport Long 100. Oh, don't point that gun in my face! Is you LGB because your gun pink?
Catch me if you can.
You can't dramatically point at your friends when you see them in public. Why is it chosen? No, honestly, having a mom like that would be sick, though. I know it's, like, crazy, but, like, at least she's, like, having fun, you know?
Fuck your protein powder.
Are you a little...
What's the next step? What do I do next?
I found this rock outside, and it's kind of square looking.
Ooh, a fresh pie? Save me a slice. That's good. Okay, that's good. Yeah, that's... Alright, that's good. Okay. Alright, okay.
That's the shit that they serve you at the school pizza parties. That's you get two slices, a little cup of Coke.
They were saying this filter show your trauma. And maybe popcorn. I really had too many traumatic events, though.
I'm very ugly.
You're on dick, bro.
Who went on the treadmill without permission?
I like it when he gets mad with me.
Wait, what?
I fucked up my eyeliner. I honestly, I don't know how to get it, so I'm just using my hoop.
Oh, you asking the wrong bitch. I'm a dyke.
What's going on, buddy?
The one kid in English class.
Brother.
Got the strap on me, no lesbo.
Oh. You know, my boyfriend will be on time next week. Oh, wow.
1, 2,
that's so petty, bro.
3, 4, 5, 6,
I used to do that,
7,
though. I can't lie.
That's how many fruit snacks I had in my pack. How many do you think that I deserve? At least 11.
I don't get it. Oh.
After this video, your life is never going to be the same. So I need you to stop.
I am.
Your friend starts to get deep during the problem game you won this episode.
Well. Well.
I gotta tell you something.
Yeah, what's going on?
I'm blown.
Bro.
Carbon, that's all 90 degree vertices. Ooh. Ooh. Now he covered in shit. Wait, is that shit or is that dirt?
I'm tired of
us promoting businesses simply because of the person's skin color that owns the business.
Girl, shut the fuck up. You look mad easy to draw. Hold up, I got you right now.
Excuse me? Can one of you guys hold my phone so I can make a quick TikTok?
Sure.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much, you kind soul. It's already recording and ready to go. Hold on, I gotta fix my shoe.
What the fuck?
I was just kidding.
Hey, let's argue like a toxic couple to get their reaction over there.
Now you need to shut the fuck up. You shut the fuck up. I don't know who the fuck you think you're talking. What you mean? I'm talking to your ass. I'm the baby.
You can't take black people nowhere. Why did they get their reaction? I want to see the people's reaction.
You're about to be mesmerized. It's here. It's wild.
Food. Oh my gosh, bro.
It's Autism Awareness Month. Autism speaks.
Bro.
Tell it.
Bro, I bought a Fushigi ball thinking it was so sick. I thought it had like its own little mechanics and stuff. And it was a scam. These people were like masters with the balls. Pause. But they were like masters. They knew how to do like all these cool tricks and stuff. They'd be like throwing it everywhere and shit. I lost my Fushigi ball, but such a scam. Such a scam. They hit a lick, bro.
Let to pipe the fuck down. The
middle pipe. Pipe down.
You don't believe me, darling. I am one.
Okay.
See what I need right now. What I need right now. Some motherfucking dick.
God. Can I hear the music?
Bend your knees.
Oh, wait. I thought it was like a large fall. I thought she like fell like mad far. That's crazy.
Me in 2017, I don't know why, I thought she was gone. I made the coolest diving video with a GoPro on. But then it turns out to just be a straight boop,
They're trying to fit it all in. Wait, what? What the fuck am I looking at?
Never use Tinder.
Get me out, bro.
I forgot herpes. What do I tell my mom?
No offense, but are you straight? Yes, I'm straight, honey. Straight. Hetero.
I'm fucking spoiled, y'all. Like, ever since I got this new humidifier. Get the fuck. I, like, breathe better at night. Like, my quality of life has just improved. And I.
Me a liberal trying to change the light bulb, and I remember that I have to come down.
That 1159. One negative word to describe me is loud.
Over a million creators and brands are growing faster, engaging better, and selling more with
January, February, March, April, May,
yeah,
June,
yeah,
July,
yeah,
August,
yeah,
September,
yeah,
October,
yeah,
November,
uh-huh,
December,
uh-huh. If you ugly feel too, try to jump in the cliff. Bitch, I'm on your ass. Like, where is you going?
When it comes,
I think you got the fucking performance.
1-year-old Jordan, John, you are not.
Let's see though, like, you gotta react Serenity, that way, I ain't gonna lie.
Alfonso, you are not.
They be so dramatic though, like, come on, bro, like, be for real, bro. Sometimes, like, look, you know, broke this set.
In the case of 4-month-old Royal.
I remember the one guy who did the backflip.
You are not.
Wow.
Go find, he wants the money, so he's gonna find you another baby daddy. Here, take $5. Come on.
Boy, that's disrespectful. Throwing money is crazy.
Hold it. In the case of 4-year-old Brandon, Gary. Oh, you are not.
I told you. Yo. Bro hit a little dance, bro. That's a new emote, bro.
In the case of 3-year-old Kalia Quay.
Kalia Quay? It's not the father.
You are not the father.
Well, he just did the blue face dance, I think. Blue face bleed him.
Guys, I don't know if this is possible, but I might be a little too obsessed with myself because it's gotten to the point where I look at everybody and I think I am so much better than everybody. You know? I don't want to think like that, but I can't help it because I'm so much better than everybody. And I don't even think I am, but I am. And at this point, it's starting to feel very unhealthy.
True.
Gym yesterday, right? And this lady just comes up to me, 40, 45 years old. She's like, do you want a protein smoothie? I'm like...
I ain't gonna lie, though. Some good peaches go crazy. I ain't gonna lie. They're like super juicy, like full of water and shit, or like juice, whatever. Okay, bro, we get it, bro. We get it, bro.
If I'm digital, I'm low key. If I'm digital, I'm gay too.
I'm gay,
yeah, and he throws the pool stick. I think we've seen this
do
one.
You ever
yeah,
wonder, like, who Shane else Dawson's is fucking your man?
Your body like this.
It's my class.
Femboy.
I am a trans person. Thank you.
Thank you. I respect you. I did not buy Hogwarts Legacy. I pirated that. I will continue looking for other men because I am gay.
President Trump, if you see this, please.
No, this is brain rot. All the types of stuff like this, this is full brain rot. In a way, I'm gonna lay you through a weighted blanket. Get away.
I think I can hit a whistle note. Watch this. I think I can hit a
yo,
whistle
that's
note. Watch
too
this.
Crazy.
That was a seagull. There it is.
True. Them shits are huge, bro. Pause. Thought I'd try this shimmy up.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't think I had to take that. I don't think I had to take that second.
This is the worst.
You're in the grocery store feeling overstimulated. This relationship's so problematic. I feel the need to reconnect with nature.
Alright, here we go. Hail Mary, forgive me. Blood for blood, hearts beating. Come at me.
Okay. Oh shit.
I'm pretty and smart.
Look at the camera when it says
everyone,
ugly.
Even jokes. Ugly girls.
You wake up because I farted really loud. My uterus hanging out in my underwear. True? What's your hyperfixation? The cute like frog.
The homeless man who attacked me with swords at the shelter I worked at. Ooh. He's being sentenced.
That's another one. With swords.
Things to be scared of. Homeless man with a sword. Jump, bruh. Jump.
Jump, dude.
You're like, bitch. Like, what? Give me your time.
Never thought I'd say this, but old people and rednecks are right. We need to sit on the porch. We need to do some porch sitting. Why aren't we doing that?
Oh,
that
God.
Would be so good for us. That would heal
sitting
the
outside.
Consciousness. Go outside, sit
see,
on
now
the
that I'm
porch.
Older, I realize why old people do see that, bruh. Your life in the next 3 years. Pregnant. Triplets.
I am not an adorable little. Fine. I am short.
It like wasn't funny, but for some reason it was. It was just so cringe. W exploit aimbot.
People say that. Oh, you want to be different so bad. You want to be different so bad. No. I would much rather fit in and be liked. But there's something wrong with me psychologically.
This is my impression of a baby.
Commit to the bit.
Oh my fucking god, what the fuck am I looking at? Like, what is she doing? Are we okay? She finally had enough.
Break up with him! Break up with him!
Oh my god, when your fucking friends are venting you about your relationship.
No.
Bro, hold on. Dude, I had a friend just like that. They would not stop talking about the relationship. It was so annoying. Every 2 seconds, they're talking about the girl. Like, we get it, bro. We get it, bro. Every single time. Every time there's a single chance to even bring up a situation, they bring it up. Like, bro, we don't care. You could be talking about fucking Bash Pro Shopping, and all of a sudden, yeah, my ex pussy smelled like fish. Like, bro, we don't care. We don't care.
No. Definitely.
Oh.
No.
Oh,
definitely not. No. If it, oh, really? That's a no.
All
that
them logos.
May or may not. Oh, wait.
Why did they do that? What the fuck? What definitely a Nissan Altima, though.
Noise? Look, it's spraying water in here. Oh my god, ew!
The car squirted on her.
It's my fit check for
the squirt. The squirt tissy.
For a long day of being
the
cooler
car tissy.
Than you. See that? Didn't even spill my coffee. So.
Awkward sermons you can't and hear. Part one.
Yeah, you gotta come. You've got to start with.
I'm gonna come.
And after you come, you must put on your Mickey Mouse ears.
Okay.
Letting dice rolls determine the outcome of chores.
Two. Nice. What happened if you have one? Oh, okay.
Oh, you don't think I can do it? You don't think? Beautiful black boy. You don't think I can do it? Watch me.
What the fuck?
You don't think I can? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, are you okay?
Guys, I fucked up. I put a skeleton on my drone and now it thinks the ground's beneath it, so it keeps taking off. Dude, it won't go down! Please! Oh fuck! Oh shit! Oh god, it's...
Metophobia? Emetophobia. My clients and students are fine.
I can give you the highlights.
You've been talking to me like Mario all day long.
Mamma mia. I wish I had this incredible skill. Because imagine if the next time a man decided to follow me around in a knife and just turn around and chase him like this. More intimidating. Type shit. Oh, that does look sick though, I'm not gonna lie.
They stamped my tortilla with an expiration date. They stamped my tortilla. With an expiration date.
It gives it extra flavor, you know? Oh, wow, and that's it. That TikTok compilation was kind of funny. There were some good clips in there. Some not so funny. I was kind of lost at whatever they meant or, like, what they meaning. But that's what you get with TikTok. So, with that being said, that's going to conclude us for today. Appreciate you for watching another episode of TikTok Talk. Leave a comment. Which TikTok was your favorite? A like, subscribe, and I'm out of here. So I'll see you in the other. Peace.
I heard you never graduated from high school.